Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. It's Ain't We Got Fun, and today I wanted to share just a few things I bought at Dollar Tree recently. It's really short, so I'm also going to review a few things that I've already used. And let's go ahead and get started. First is the Silk Brown Sugar and Vanilla Bubble Bath. I had seen this in the past. You get 24 fluid ounces, and it is made in the USA, not tested on animals. I am about to finish up one bottle of this, and I think it works great. If you want something that is extremely bubbly, then you might want to pass on this, but I think if you use a lot of it, it will get really bubbly if that's what you're using it for. I mainly have been using it as a shower gel, but it is a good value. You get a good amount, and it smells like butterscotch. Next. This just tastes like a regular orange soda. I like to buy it once in a while, especially because of this smaller size. It's the Jarritos Mandarin Natural Flavor Soda with real sugar. You get 25.4 fluid ounces, and this is made in Mexico. This Air Fresh scented candle from the Old Williamsburg Candle Company. It's 3 ounces, not very big, and it's a 2-in-1 tropical fruit and island breeze. I tried one other candle from this brand. They are made in the USA, by the way. And they smell pretty good. It's not as heavy if you're wanting it to fill a very big room. It doesn't have a very strong or big room filling scent. But I think pretty good. And it does smell like a pineapple. And this I've already tried. I'm not sure if I reviewed this on my last review video. Seasonal Collection Iced Berries Hand Soap. You get 7.5 fluid ounces. It's made in the USA. And as I've said before, this is not antibacterial. I tend to not buy antibacterial soaps as much at home just because I have to use a lot of antibacterial stuff. And I heard it's not good to do that too much. And it does smell good, a nice berry scent, not very heavy. And the 2-pack of these claw clips from Basic Solutions. I've bought this sort of thing, not this exact style. It's made in China, but I think their hair clips are pretty good at Dollar Tree. And this I've bought several times. It's the Kid Shampoo 2-in-1 Shampoo and Conditioner, 12 fluid ounces. I haven't used this myself. I mainly give it to my nephew, but it is made in the USA. And it seems to smell rather good. And this is the green apple scent. So the other stuff I wanted to review, this I think I've bought 2 or 3 times. It's a Lady Speed Stick Wild Freesia Invisible Dry Power 24-hour protection deodorant. This is made in the USA. This deodorant works pretty well. You might still get white marks if you're not careful, but I feel like it works better than some other deodorants that I've tried that have costed more than a dollar. It lasts a good while, but I only apply this a few times a week. If you sweat a whole lot, it might not work so great for you, but I haven't been sweating a lot lately. I don't know the effects of this with exercise because I haven't really been doing any exercise lately, but this is a worthwhile product from Dollar Tree. And it just has it's a nice flower scent to me. It's not very heavy. I don't find it to be too noticeable. But if you're not sure, you should probably open it up and smell it before you buy it. This I just bought one of, and I've tried it a few times. I thought it was a hairspray. It doesn't seem to have a lot of hold. It's very light. It says Shaping Shine Spray, Shape and Shine, so I don't know if it's supposed to be just like a shiny hairspray. If you're looking for a lot of hold, this might not be for you. You get 10 fluid ounces. The smell is kind of just a light scent, slightly alcohol-y, kind of soap-like. I'm still not sure how I feel about this. If you're wanting a light, very light hairspray, then this would be worth getting if it's still at Dollar Tree. Did buy it a little while ago. And it is made in the USA. And the last thing is this Candle Cafe Frappe Scented Candle Salted Caramel Frappe. This is made in the USA. I've burned it a few times. It is not... You don't get a whole lot, but this you can smell. I lit it and you could smell it all the way upstairs. I think this is a great value if you like caramel scents. I would definitely get this. This is worth a dollar at least. So that's my video for today. I hope you're all doing well out there. And I'll talk to you guys again soon. Take care. Bye.